Okay, that last part drove me a little bit insane. Before we jump back to the mission story, let's do Rumble 3. Since that was the other super game, I jumped out before the... And I hope that this one doesn't drive me as insane as the last one just did. Maybe a boss fight? Okay, never mind. This one might drive me insane. Okay, never mind. I don't know what I need to do. I think I need to like make a circle and like make them all fall. I think that's what you're doing. I think. I'm actually not sure. I'm kind of guessing. I jumped. Okay. Whatever you say, dude. I don't get it. It takes forever to get around and then like you can't even make it. Again, I'm just guessing. I don't even know if that's what that dude's supposed to do. Oh my god. Jumpy Empire now. Oh, I'm so dead. I don't get it. I'm making a circle to try to make them fall, but it's not working. What am I supposed to do? I can't hit them, right? Can I? Nope, can't hit them either. I'm confused. I have no fucking idea what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to go around and like create a circle and have them fall. That's fucking annoying. A bit. I swear if I have to redo that again. Dude, fuck you. Fuck this level. Fuck whoever saw this. Oh, this will be fun. No shot. Like... yeah, this is fucking stupid. What a stupid fucking level. This is fun. So you can't jump. What a great game. Or what a great level. This is such a fun level. I'm so happy I'm wasting my time with this level. The reward better be good. This bullshit. Hanging on by a fucking thread. Whatever. And the fucking loser at Astro Bot doesn't even jump. Oh, well, no, he jumps, he just falls to his death like a fucking retard. He's a quick one. What a stupid fucking thing. Boss fight. Star Striker, I don't even fucking care. That was fucking retarded.